So this was an example to give back to the community. So the foundation that you fight to build for was the Chase Michael Anthony Kowalski Sandy Hook Foundation.
Here we are at the Danbury Factory with some team building and collaboration. Our group is together doing training today, and we took some time out to build some bikes for the Sandy Hook nonprofit group. There were a bunch of little bikes being built by our teams all over the place, making sure that we could work together and collaborate.